Hello, everybody, and this is Braden, and welcome to EA Sports Picks, the Stanley Cup champion for 2019. So we got Colorado or Flames versus Colorado, San Jose versus Vegas, Nashville versus Dallas, Winnipeg versus St. Louis. That's the left side, and on the right you got Tampa, Columbus, Boston, Toronto, Washington, Carolina. Islanders and Penguins. So let's start it. Boston, Toronto, the end of Boston. And it's the end of Boston. Maple Leafs are the first team to move on. Dallas has beaten Nashville. No way. That's an upset right there. Tampa versus Columbus. Tampa beat Columbus. There we go. Washington versus Carolina. That's going to game seven. San Jose versus Vegas. Oh, San Jose beats Vegas. There we go. Winnipeg versus St. Louis. 3-3. Islanders versus Pittsburgh. Oh, and Islanders win. All right, Colorado versus Calgary. Now we're going to go into, since it's game seven, we're going to go into simulate mode. We're going to, how do I do this here? Goals. Sim period. Sim period. 2-0. Oh boy, here we go. Times 8 speed, here we go. Third period. Colorado's up 2-0. Calgary has 21 shots. Colorado's 18. Here we go. Third period. Is Calgary gonna get swept or is Calgary gonna get out in the first round? Oh, Calgary on a power play. Oh, it goes nowhere. 2 minutes. 1 minute. Oh, Sven Andrighetto scores and another end. It is over. So, what were the goals that game? Or, yeah, Sven, Rantanen, MacKinnon, and Sven Andrighetto. Oh my god. And that is an upset right there, ladies and gentlemen. There goes Calgary out in the first round after being top of the West. Next up, we got Carolina and Washington. Here we go. We got to simulate this one. Goals. First period. Second period. Oh, baby. Tom Wilson. Then Martin up for Carolina, but then Brett Connolly and Tom Wilson again. Damn. Times eight and third period. Here we go. Let's see what's gonna happen. Carolina's down by two. Washington on the power play. Backstrom scores. 4-1. This looks like the end. They are on the ropes. Carolina's down by three. What will they do? 10 minutes left. 9 minutes. Carolina out shooting Washington. Washington doing everything they can. Oh, Sebastian Aho scores on Braden Holtby. 4 minutes left. Oh, but Verana scores to make it 5-2. And that looks like all she wrote. And yep, Carolina is out of here. And Washington is moving on to round two. St. Louis and Winnipeg. Here we go. I believe this is the final one of round one here that I have to do. We need to go to goals. And we need to go to skip period. Braden Schenn. St. Louis is up 1-0 after one. Second period. St. Louis is up 2-1. So Vince Dunn scored. but Mark Scheifele scored to make it a one-goal game. Or no, Mark Scheifele scored to tie the game, and then Vince Dunn scored to make it a one-goal lead. My bad. Okay. Times eight. Here we go. Third period. What's going to happen? Oh, Lemieux scores, and it's a tie game, 2-2. Oh, no. Power play for St. Louis. Power play for Winnipeg. Oh, goes nowhere. Power play for St. Louis. Oh, what's going to happen? 5 minutes left. 3 minutes. 1 minute. Oh, my God. Stop the sim. Here we go. Overtime. Oh, it was a quick one. It was for St. Louis. Jay Bowles, their overtime winner. Oh, 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 and Winnipeg is out of there. Jeez. All right, so after the first round, here are your round two matchups. In the East, you got Tampa versus Toronto. You got Capitals versus Islanders. Now you got Sharks versus Avalanche and Blues versus Stars. Oh boy, here we go. So Colorado versus San Jose is the first game up here. Could Colorado upset the San Jose Sharks? Here we go. Simulate to next game. It's over. First team moving on. Colorado. Oh my God. Colorado might do it, ladies and gentlemen. Versus Tampa Bay. Will Toronto be eliminated? My home team, the team I cheer for. Sim to next game. Yes, and Toronto is out. Sadly, Toronto's out, but it's a good thing for Tampa. They won the President's Trophy this year. Simulate to next game. St. Louis takes it. Oh. It is going to game seven. This one. Here we go. Goals. Here we go. First period. Lars Eller. 1-0. Washington. Second period, 2-1 as Komarov scores, but Wilson scores, but Komarov scores to make it a one-goal game. Here we go, third period. What's gonna happen? 5-on-3 power play for Washington. 5-on-4 power play for Washington. Jeez, getting a lot of chances. Another power play for Washington. New York needs to turn it on here. Oh boy, 5 minutes, 4 minutes. 3 minutes, 2 minutes, 1 minute. Oh, empty net for Oshie, and the Islanders are out of here. Washington's repeating chances are still alive. Here we go. Here are your Western Conference final teams and your Eastern Conference final teams. In the East, you got Tampa versus, in the West, you got St. Louis versus Colorado. In the East, you got Tampa versus Washington. So here we go. Will Tampa make it to the finals, or will Washington make it to the finals for a chance to repeat at that Stanley Cup? And who knows? Will the Blues win a cup, or will the Avalanche win another cup? It's been a while since those two teams have made the finals. All right, here we go. Colorado versus St. Louis. Will Washington be swept? Let's see, ladies and gentlemen. And Washington gets swept. 4 games. Jesus Christ. 3-3. We're going to game 7. Oh my God. A game 7 is needed for this one, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. Colorado's time could come to an end here. Will the Blues advance? Here we go. First period. 1-1. Mikko Rantanen scores, but Vince Dunn scores. Just after. Here we go. Second period. Oh, Colorado. Gabriel Landeskog. Captain Landy. Taking it 2-1. All right, time's a simulation, boys. Here it goes. It's all down to this. Who will do it? Shots pretty even. Colorado on the power play. Nothing happens. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. Wills. Oh, Tarasenko ties it. 7, 6, 5, 4. Barbashev scores. Oh no, it could be all over. All over for Colorado. Late goal by Barbashev. And it's over! The St. Louis Blues are going to the Stanley Cup Finals as Barbashev scores a late one to win the game. Oh, geez. Tampa versus St. Louis. This is insane. Tampa has went 4-2 against Columbus, 4-1 against Toronto, and 4-0 against Washington to make it to your Cup Finals. St. Louis is gone. Game 7 against Winnipeg, Game 6 against Dallas, and Game 7 again against Colorado. These are your two elite-tier teams in the finals here. The Russians, Tarasenko versus Kucherov. Let's see what's going to happen here. Okay, let's get it on your way. Game 1. Here we go. Who's going to take Game 1? St. Louis takes Game 1. Game 2. Tampa takes Game 2. Game 3. Tampa takes Game 3. Game 4. St. Louis takes Game 4. Game 5. Tampa takes Game 5. Cup is in the building. I repeat, Cup is in the building. Here we go. Oh boy. Alright, time's a simulation for this one. Brayden Point scores on Jake Allen. 1-0 Tampa. Oh boy. 5-on-4 for Tampa. Oh, first period. Oh, St. Louis got a power play. Oh, shots are pretty even. Coming towards the end of the period here. 3-2-1. Alright, first period's over. Shots are 9-12 for St. Louis, but 1-0 Tampa. Here we go, second period. On your way here. Tampa has a chance to win the cup. It is in the building. Oh, power play goes nowhere. Barbashev scores, tying the game up. 10 minutes left in the second. Shots are even once again. This is a battle, ladies and gentlemen. Who will take it? Will Tampa win? Or will St. Louis have another chance? Power play for Tampa goes nowhere. All right. So we are in the final period here. Whew. Let's go. Resume game. Here we go. Tampa could take it here. Oh. Power play doesn't go anywhere. Tampa's getting a lot of power play chances. Refs are on their side. St. Louis has a chance. Tampa. Killorn scores. Oh boy. St. Louis got a power play. Doesn't capitalize. This could be it. This could be it. Pause the game. 54 seconds left. Will Tampa win it? We gotta intervene. Yeah, CPU versus CPU game. Here we go. Here we go. Done. Oh. Over to Thomas. Gord. Point. Point going up. What point do? Will Point get another goal? Thomas has the pressure by Tampa. Uh-oh. St. Louis can't get it out. St. Louis can't get it out. Done. Over to Barbashev. Pulling goalie now. 20 seconds left. Oh, my God. Oh! That was a great shot. Don't know who that was. Great shot. Hedman has the puck. Skating it out. Over to Stamkos. Empty netter. That's going to probably seal the deal. And the Tampa Bay Lightning, your President's Trophy winners, will win the Stanley Cup. First time since 04. Stamkos is finally going to win his first cup. Same with Hedman. Jeez. Same with Point, Kucherov, all these players. I'm pretty sure almost everyone on the roster has not won a cup Cup with Tampa here. Jesus. If only St. Louis stayed in the NHL like 2 or 3 more years. It is not over yet. But it here we go. O'Reilly wins the faceoff. Pulling the goalie again. O'Reilly has the puck. What's he going to do? O'Reilly going around the net. Tarasenko to Edmondson to Palat to Stamkos again. Over to Miller. Miller just gives it up. 2-1. And your Stanley Cup champions, the Tampa Bay Lightning. You hate to see it, but they win it on away ice in St. Louis. What a fucking powerhouse team. Tampa does it in a salary cap era with this good of a squad, winning so many games. They tied the regular season for most wins ever. And yeah, it's over. O'Reilly looks pissed. Here we go. Who is going to get the Conn Smythe, the Vezina Trophy, all of the above? Oh, Vezina probably goes to Vasilevskiy, but who's going to get the Conn Smythe? Let's see. Probably it'll probably be either Stamkos or Kucherov. Here we go. The celebration. The handshake. What an amazing run it was. Colorado made it. I mean, if Colorado made it to the finals, they might have won the cup. You never know. But Tarasenko did not get it done. It was all about the blue and white, not the blue, white, and yellow. And Tampa Bay has won the Stanley Cup. Vasilevskiy is getting the Conn Smythe. Jesus Christ. Those are great stats right there. Here we go. He's going to pick up the cup first. Stanley Cup champions, baby. Look at them. Do they even pick it up in this game, or do they just stand next to it and take a photo? Stamkos, here he goes. Yo, Gary Bettman looks way different in this game. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Stamkos lifts the cup, and your Tampa Bay Lightning have officially won the cup as they get to skate around on the ice. Who's he going to pass it to? Passes it to next. Oh, boy. Who's Girardi going to pass it to? Probably Kucherov? Passes it to Callahan. Oh, former teammates. Former teammates and on the same team now. Jeez, who's Callahan going to pass it to? Kucherov? Kucherov doesn't even get to touch the trophy. That's a fucking shame for Colorado. Or, I mean, Colorado. Tampa Bay. The Blues fans do not look excited whatsoever. Bishop's time. Or Bishop. Fuck. Vasilevskiy. Bishop, man, I'm thinking of 2015, man. Jeez. Oh my god, that's a shame that Kucherov didn't get a touch in that celly. Palat, baby. Oh, look at that. Yeah, look at that God Squad. Ho ho ho.